a slate had been wiped clean. The opportunity had arisen for beginning anew, for reclaiming lost opportunity, and determining the answer to a question long beyond the power of those who asked it to control. Where to next? Where else but old haunts? Where else to begin anew but the most familiar of places, of times?
Where are we?
You don't know.
I've only just arrived.
Ah, I gotcha. This is Brisbane. Earth? 2003. It's Earth time, obviously.
Mr. Gutnick, I've just got word from our mayor now.
The one who's managed to source the viral strain.
It's always worth the price. For us.
Guy! Are you alright, Guy?
Of course I'm alright. Why wouldn't I be?
There's something going on, Guy. We're being toyed with, or we're being tested. A 12-year cycle, and we're caught in its epicenter. And I'm always with someone from your family line.
Well, then who's pulling the strings, and why?
He never mentioned anything about this.
Tell me, is there something wrong with this?
What's it say?
Half past.
That's what I've got.
So where is she? Look, you'd better go check it out. I gather she knows the owner of this place. Try the offices.
Quiet, Mr. Gooding.
That's what I don't like.
I did say I had a bad feeling about this woman, didn't I?
You did.
The offer too convenient? The deal too good?
Yeah, all right. There's no need to rub it in.
Shall we both go take a look before leaving?
Yeah, I think so.
Shit.
Any luck?
It doesn't seem too bad. I think we can make some ground without too many problems.
All right, let's go then, shall we?
You don't want to rest a moment?
I couldn't in all conscience.
I'm sure he's holding up okay.
Yes, but I just wish we hadn't been separated.
It's happened. There's nothing you can do about it now.
Except find him as quickly as possible.
True. Any ideas then?
Same direction as before.
Time to move?
I would think so.
You really ought to demand a map next time, Guy.
Oh, who says there's no such thing as luck?
We're nearly there, see?
I really hope guys had the same idea.
It's the obvious place to head to. Nice and open, public. Whoever's after you two, they won't want to mess with you there.
Yes, but remember, he won't be familiar with this campus.
I doubt he'll miss it.
Oh, I just wish we had the freedom to move at our own pace.
Hey, you don't choose your pursuers. What the hell was that?
The pursuer we haven't chosen.
What is it with you and your friend?
Look, it's complicated. Let's just find him though, yes?
Need a minute?
Oh, I'd rather have some answers first.
Confusion wears me out.
I'm not the expert, you are. Did you see that?
I saw something. Just stay here.
Are you crazy?
Look, you said it's at the top of those stairs. Yes, the public place? Look, I see no other way past than to confront the gatekeeper. Just stay here.
That whatever it is again from Shauncliffe, isn't it? That thing from the beach.
Look, Guy, we don't know that for certain.
But it's a safe bet, right?
Excuse me, Shauncliffe?
Oh, a run-in we had a little while ago.
With this?
Who are you anyway?
Amy Leonard.
How did you get here?
Guy, she's been very helpful so far.
I don't doubt it. I'd just like to know what her story is.
I live here. How about you? What's your excuse?
Travellers, like I told you before.
You ask her where here is.
My university campus. I'm a student. Economics Law, combined degree, second year. Anything else you want to know about my life story?
Oh, we're in Brisbane again, Guy. It's quite a game for you, isn't it?
So what do we do now?
What, other than head back to the TARDIS?
It's more complicated this time.
Oh, please. Don't stay on my account. Remember, I live here.
No. Guy's right. Whatever this thing is, it's clearly interested in you as well. Although, I really would like to know why.
Maybe it's chance. I mean, you ran into me right after you two got separated, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, if it wanted to leave me alone, then it would have to leave you alone too.
That's a good point. You think we should try it?
What, leave and then come back?
Well, it's got to be worth a shot.
Yes, but whatever this thing is, Guy, it can clearly control our destination. If we can't outrun it, I dare say we're not going to be able to outmaneuver it.
Well, we can't exactly stay and fight it. I mean, we can't even see it. And it can take total control if it wants it.
Yes, but it doesn't always want control. After Shauncliffe, it just seemed to let us go.
So, are you guys staying or going?
We're leaving, I suppose.
Well, I'm lost again. Where did we leave the TARDIS?
At the top of the hill, off to the right, and down the road for about a kilometre. Unless this force has moved it.
I hope not. Oh, I knew it.
Go on, that way. It won't disappoint matters terribly much if we were to kill either of you.
No?
No. Any time now.
What's through there?
Keep going and you'll see.
Don't you think you at least owe us some answers?
We don't owe you anything.
There's that royal we again.
Indeed. Notice the gun?
Yeah, it's too alien.
On three?
No talking!
1, 2, 3!
Where to now?
I don't know where I am.
I do. This way.
You have seen a friend off. Go home.
So how long do you think this is going to last?
What, this respite?
Well, odds are we're going to end up back there and back then in this little loop.
Me more so than you.
Well, you've been travelling longer.
Yes, well that's it. I'm trying to make some sort of mental list. Let's see. Bow Desert, Shorncliffe, at least 3 counts of Brisbane.
Does Townsville count?
See, that's the trouble. We have no way of knowing.
And all this within, what, a 10-year span of each other?
12 years so far, for me.
It's like we're chasing our tails.
Not completely. At least not yet.
Are you sure this isn't the 21st century?
Not on this world and not on Earth.
So how many more journeys till we're due for another trip?
I don't think it quite works like that.
It's a pity. Wouldn't be so bad if there was a bit of predictability about it.
I think that's rather the point.
What they call art here, is it?
I suppose they can call it what they like.
I hope Herzog was right to recommend you two.
You're here, so obviously you feel he was.
Too true.
Is it here?
Nearby, though I've got to tell you, you're not going to like it.
What?
Well, Herzog, he advised a limited dissemination plan.
What?
Well, he's your benefactor. Don't look at me. He's the one who writes the checks, well, so to speak.
This is a joke.
Calm down, it's okay. Where is it?
Well,
not while I'm here.
Fine. And when you're gone?
Behind there.
And the rest?
I'll forward the particulars to Herzog in due course.
Get the name Herzog. forget all transactions related to it.
Not enough, is it? Herzog stiffed us.
Why are you still bothering with that name? It was only for Gutnick's benefit.
Habit. Sorry. But it's not enough, is it?
Maybe we can get something off that Vance woman. She's connected. Look, if things go to plan, he'll sort us out. If not, we can use her as our backup.
What if neither plan works?
I don't know. We'll work something out.
What about that other fellow? The one he's really after? He seems knowledgeable.
What, the doctor?
May I?
Oh, sure.
I've just heard from your grandfather.
All that? How?
Do you want the scientific answer?
Fine, humour me with TARDIS telephone and hope I shut up. I didn't stuff things up in Townsville, did I?
No. This is actually from a much earlier time period. I believe he said the year was 2004.
So what's he want?
My help. It seems Unit's resources aren't enough to keep him out of mischief.
And have you told Isabel?
No, I thought I'd let her sleep.
And you want me to stay out of the way?
It's not just that.
The year.
Exactly. And he's in Brisbane again.
Do you want me to take Isabel back to Marinus or something? Or that asteroid we were on?
Instead of that beach in Shawncliffe.
Is this thing playing with our memories?
Because we did visit that beach in Shawncliffe, but instead of the asteroid?
Of course we were there. This is weird. How can it be both if it's one or the other?
See, this is exactly why I want you and Isabel to keep clear of things. This whatever it is clearly trying to make us forget we are ever aware of it.
By rewriting our lives? Is that even possible?
It might be something else.
Well, we're lucky it hasn't been too thorough so far. I mean, we remember both.
So it's not perfect, but this is a weakness I'm keen to exploit. If you and I can stay within its sphere of interest, but separate, it might be enough to scatter its focus.
So you want me and Isabel to lay low? Well, even so, Doctor, you want to put us right in the hornet's nest?
I don't think we've got any choice, Guy. It's clear we need to confront it.